Holmes, at last you're back. We can't find Kate.
What?
She went for her lesson, but the teacher says that Kate never arrived.
Mrs. Hudson!
She's gone out to ask around the neighborhood. I hope she'll be back soon, Holmes.
Kat, are you here? Kate! She was writing something here. Why was it left open? She took all of her favorites. She was writing something here. Kate took her diary. What happened here? Why would she take her suitcase? She packed her things and left. I don't understand. What's that? The sound came from Alice's room. Alice! My daughter.
Your daughter? You don't have one, Mr. Holmes. You never did.
Ah! Holmes, stop that.
I'll make her talk.
We don't need her. Just use your skill. I'll take care of her.
This will not change anything, Mr. Holmes.
Alice entered through here. This is what I heard from upstairs. Alice entered through here. I remember this place from my last visit. It's different now. Something. portrait of Alice's father, William Hamilton, and some items required to conduct a séance are missing. The lead goes to the cemetery. Watson, keep an eye on her.
This will not change anything, Mr. Holmes.
Kate! Are you here? Kate, what did she do to you? Trampled by feet. Crossing. Find the crib. Go to the old cemetery. The four others. Felled by bullets. Alice brought them to perform the ritual. Alice brought them to perform the ritual. Those candles have been alight for almost 3 hours. That's where Alice's father was buried. Kate! Oh my God. It's Alice's father mummified. It's Alice's father mummified. Stormer. A map of British rivers. Madame Destiny. Alice keeps her father's belongings in this room, even the canteen from his boat. Alice sleeps here. Alice is not merely peculiar, she is mentally ill. I hope Kate didn't see this. These writings constitute a single message, a guide. Kate's diary.
Where do we find him, Father?
I can't believe that Alice made my little girl go through all this. Damned woman! Kate's suitcase. Why did she leave it here? Hold on, Kate. I need to recall some facts about certain famous people buried in this cemetery. the names I selected are wrong. Some of 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 the names I selected are wrong. the names I selected are wrong. Some of the names I selected are wrong. Kate! Kate!
Kate, my dear child. I do not know when you will hear this message, but I do know that one day you will be here, Kate. My blood, my light. I rue the day I lost you in the living world. Death is nothing to me except to leave you behind and breathe in. Holmes. Sherlock Holmes. Well, you have to understand, he is your worst enemy. But because he so loves to hide behind the mask of his dubious morality, he would never kill you. Holmes. Holmes, Holmes. I'm certain that he never understood you.
Precise carving. That's a ribbon from Kate's hair. Kate met her true father. I need to find Alice. I'll make her speak this time.
Professor James Moriarty. Because I could not stop for death, kindly stop for me. The carriage held but just ourselves. Immortality.
star with an extremely precise carving. Outside. What? Alice!
Accept your death, you fool!
You witch! Let me out free, Kate! Come back, witch! Keep your head, Sherlock. This is the only way to get out of here. Little star with an extremely Moriarty must have set up an astronomer's riddle.
Hold on, Kate. I'll find you. Watson!
Holmes? She tricked me. She...
Where's she gone? Watson, where?
I don't know. She left, saying that she had to go and see a lady. A Mrs. Destiny?
Madam Destiny, she's a boat.
What?
Over there, Watson. She's abducted Kate.
I can't believe it.
She's a lunatic, Watson. She made a ruin for her dead father, and now Kate is with her. You are your own person. You are not a devil.
Yes! That's why you've always lied to me!
I only lied in order to protect you. You're still so young, my God! Ask Watson.
I was lied to all of my life! Do you have any idea how that feels?
No, Kate. I know what evil is. You have a good heart. You are your own person. You are not a devil.
Yes! That's why you've always lied to me!
I only lied in order to protect you. You're still so young, my God! Ask Watson.
I was lied to all of my life! Do you have any idea how that feels?
He
Listen! He allowed George Hurst to kill Lord Marsh, who was already condemned to death by tuberculosis!
I deal with criminals. These things can happen. I raised you differently.
You sent me away! And when I'm home, we fight all the time! You're ashamed of me!
No! It's me, Kate. I never learned patience. My own father was the same with me.
It isn't possible to escape destiny! Thomas Garrett couldn't. He rebelled against society and he will be executed, Kate.
Kate, don't listen to her.
And Holmes will be murdered himself. I have foreseen it.
Killed one day. It's a risk that I take, but my work helps to save other lives.
Really? And albeit an orphan, you save lives? No, you enjoy taking lives.
You can't save me either.
Kate, you'll be safe with me. I'll protect you. I care about you.
How can you trust him? He killed your real father, Kate!
Why? Why did you kill him?
It was his life or mine. I had no choice, Kate.
See? Everything is determined! Remember the sign! Our meeting! The ceremony!
You are a liar! You've staged all of this to kill my daughter!
See? It is time! The next life awaits us!
You're insane! You're a psychopath!
I don't care! I don't belong anywhere!
You belong with me, Kate, with family!
Yes! That's why you've always lied to me!
I only lied in order to protect you! You're still so young, my God! Ask Watson!
I was lied to all of my life! Do you have any idea how that feels?
No, Kate! I know what evil is. You have a good heart.
Yes, he knows nothing can change fate. Listen. He allowed George Hurst to kill Lord Marsh, who was already condemned to death by tuberculosis!
But this isn't your life! You have me!
You sent me away! And when I'm home, we fight all the time! You're ashamed of me!
How could you even think that I would be ashamed of you?
It is impossible to escape destiny! Thomas Garrett couldn't! He rebelled against society and he will be executed, Kate!
Kate, don't listen to her!
And Holmes will be murdered himself! I have foreseen it!
I may be killed one day. It's a risk that I take, but my word helps to save other lives.
Really? And albeit? And Orson? You save lives? No! You enjoy taking lives!
You can't save me either!
You've already been saved, so don't put yourself in danger now. Come with me!
How can you trust him? He killed your real father, Kate!
Why? Why did you kill him?
To say that to a child, you're a mad woman. You know I had no choice.
See? Everything is determined. Remember the sign! Our meeting, the ceremony!
Kate, no. How can this suddenly mean more to you than your child?
See? It is time! The next life awaits us!
Kate, what sane woman would keep her father's mummified remains? She's irrational!
I don't care! I don't belong anywhere!
Kate, I can't lose you! I can't! I love you!
It's not true! You prevented me from living, and now you're preventing me from dying! I hate you! Ah! Ah!
Not make you a monster.
Yes! That's why you've always lied to me!
I only lied to you because I was too afraid of losing you. My God, ask Watson!
I was lied to all of my life! Do you have any idea how that feels?
No, Kate. I know what evil is. You have a good heart. Confusing her, you mad witch! You're tangling my casework with her life!
You sent me away! And when I'm home, we fight all the time! You're ashamed of me!
No, living at Baker Street could be dangerous. Remember the bomb!
It is impossible to escape destiny! Thomas Garrett couldn't! He rebelled against society and he will be executed, Kate!
Kate, don't listen to her!
And Holmes will be murdered himself! I have foreseen it!
one day. It's a risk that I take, but my word helps to save other lives.
Really? And albeit? And Orson? You save lives? No! You enjoy taking lives!
You can't save me either!
Kate, you'll be safe with me. I'll protect you. I care about you.
How can you trust him? He killed your real father, Kate.
Why? Why did you kill him?
To say that to a child, you're a mad woman. You know I had no choice.
See? Everything is determined. Remember the signs. Our meeting! The ceremony!
Kate, no! Alice is deranged. She can't communicate with Kate.
See? It is time! The next life awaits us!
No, Kate, she would make the boat crash to kill you. She knew that you would hesitate.
I don't care! I don't belong anywhere!
It's not for you to decide. I'm coming to get you.
Daddy! I don't know what I'm doing!
God. Are you all right? It really was the devil's door.
Over here! Hurry, the boat's going down!
Sorry too, Kate.